corner. Opens up for him to drive. And Josh Green.
Nice, very aggressive.
Here's Green leaving it underneath for Lively to slam it.
Or do that.
Yeah, he finds it open. Maxi Kleba. And then a takeaway by Green. And Green goes right back up to score. Sensational, Josh Green.
Giving him another opportunity to score.
Down to 1 minute left of the game. Here's Luka finding Josh Green. Three ball corner pocket and buzzer beater two.
Put a couple of clutch buckets.
Here comes some help for Kyrie, and Green on the double team on the Jokic post up knocks the ball away.
That's what the Mavericks were talking about in shoot around today, is to hit him.
And speaking,
Dante Exum has come into the game. He's back in the NBA. Is John Sweeney coaching for Jason Kidd tonight, putting in the reserves. Lively, the rookie,
flips it up and in.
33 points, 14 rebounds, 9 assists as Green throws it down the other end.
From down double digits, and they never could take the lead, but they've got another chance. Good hand defensively. They strip it from Richards. Hardaway wide open. From three, it's good. Corner pocket, three ball. Wagner from Ingles to Franz Wagner. Mo to Franz. Surprised that one didn't come off. Ty looks off the defense, and it's a Josh Green three-pointer.
I think that's due to the Clippers attacking early and often, getting to a pace type game, forcing the Mavs into some hard rotations.
Dante Exum into the game. He has 42 and counting tonight. He slings it to Josh Green. Josh Green the drive, and Green was the recipient of a kick out a moment ago.
As he never gets frustrated by his game. If the shot isn't falling, he does something else, whether that's diving for loose balls, getting steals, guys, whatever he can do to make an impact.
Yeah. And his save-in is collected by Jordan Hawkins. Another deflection, a hand by Hardy, and the loose ball is picked up by Lively. Good pass ahead, nice drop off. Hardy from Green, excellent transition basketball by the Mavericks.
To play tonight, he is available, guys.
Yeah, 21 years old. I mean, of course, you play back to back to back.
Yeah, but at 21, you also just want to get some reps.
That's right.
And I think, you know, a lot of people think that going down there is a demotion.
He has been letting it fly tonight. 12 attempts, he's made two. Lost dribble by Daniels. Exum to Josh Green. So his first three misses of the year all tonight. Steal, Josh Green in the passing lane. Dallas flooding numbers forward. Williams and Lively running with Green. McGee comes out to screen for Fox. Dallas doubles on the pick and roll. Green with an intercept. Mazink off the pass. Green to Exum. And excellent by Exum to finish in transition. Tie game. Here's a double on Kyrie, and he dribbles away from Sabonis and Barnes and finds Green. Mavericks haven't led very much at all tonight, but they're in front right now. Dallas has only led for a... Hardaway got switched off onto LeBron. He gave it up. Russell misses. Mavericks rebound. There's the pace.
Oh, look at that.
Green running. Luka finds him for the jam. Doesn't finish the dunk off the pocket pass Van Vliet.
You don't want to give those driving lanes.
Nice finish. Oh, the little adjustment midair.
Numbers. And Jones with numbers scores, and it's a tie game. Driving kick by Hardy. And Omax moved it to Josh Green. And Green, well done, breaking down the defense. And there's also a foul. And Markieff Morris with some run here in the second quarter. This is just his third appearance of the year. He's in the opposite corner from Kyrie, and the ball reaches him on the swing. Morris puts it down. Green, late clock, three, around and down.
You guys didn't have that problem?
No.
I know.
We have never had that problem, D.H.
I was asked if I wore concrete shoes.
Cutting to the basket. Josh Green, pretty fast, big finish. Lively hammers it home. Mavs inching back closer. They started the quarter down by eight. They've cut it in half. And here's Josh Green, jump to the passing lane. Steal, clear for a takeoff. So the Oklahoma City Thunder coming to town. Green over the top of the defense to Derrick Jones Jr. with a rattle and three.
Good play team basketball, good find.
Yeah, nice little dribble drive there by Derrick Jones Jr. Up the baseline, Josh Green got it away to Grant Williams, too quickly with the shot clock ticking down. Now here's Seth Curry.
Nice pass.
And the give and go, nice catch of the pass and finish.
Boy, that's an excellent cut that time.
Green bluffs the shot, almost got in trouble, somehow got out of trouble. Lively!
Wow, those handles that he's throwing down.
Better chance of challenging the Nas recharge than that one.
The one that Jaden Hardy took.
Yeah.
Green into Lively, and Lively's on the board, his first basket of the game. Into Josh Green. Šarić is coming a moment ago, by the way. And it's Powell from Green.
Good patience.
Form is holding so far tonight with only six. The Warriors are a high turnover team. Form is not holding. They only have eight in the game as Hardaway connects from downtown. Now Josh Green attacks and jams it off the main basket. Right edge, right side of that lane area, or just outside of it. He has been dynamite from there in his career. Oh, down goes Josh Green, and down goes the shot. Forced a tough shot there. Jeremy Grant was looking for a foul. Josh Green is running the floor and finishing. Put in a hard day's work at the office. He has really guarded Luka with every bit of energy he can. And then he got switched, and Josh Green, spectacular on the drive and finish.
Grant had, you know he's going to come out and be more aggressive.
Yep.
As Kai misses the three attempt.
And then a risky save underneath your own basket. Here's a drive by Josh Green. Oh, and a nice adjustment, gliding so smoothly to the basket. And Dallas leads for the first time tonight. To Jeremy Grant connecting on a three. Now up ahead to Green. Green runs the floor. He got a look away and hits it! What an answer and what an exclamation point on Jeremy, on Josh Green's.
Like a horse shot for Tim Hardaway Jr.
And it's Green jumping into the passing lane. Steal! And here he goes! And down it goes! Minnesota went down to Houston, and it was a thrashing by the Timberwolves. Luka just laid it in. Edwards drives and is denied. Mavericks running with numbers. It's a one-man fast break. The Knicks were on easy street against the Trailblazers on Tuesday night at the Garden and won by 28.
Ooh.
Right now, Mavs up nine. Nice. Double digits. Hard drive. Great rebounder for his size especially. Rebounds his own miss. Then a Brunson attempt. That's no good. And then Kyrie. Fantastic. You can't make a better pass. Brooklyn team, 48-34. The two free throws were just missed by Grimes. Here's Green, finds Hardaway, wide open, and the result is what you want.
Green can't get it. DiVincenzo with the steal.
Keep your head up.
DiVincenzo, though, Green right from behind.
He's got to keep his head up. He had a trailer.
Green, sidestep, layup is good.
Pass outside to Green. Green crosses over in the paint. They clog up the paint. Out to Kyrie. First three. For the Mavericks and for Kai. 5 second chance points in this game after they had 24 on Saturday. Lively rolling and jamming with authority.
Let's go back.
And here is, wow, Green came down, went out to Hardaway, worked out better. Instead of an alley-oop, it's a three. A giant killer missed by Trae Young. By the way, Quinn Snyder said that put him on a minutes restriction tonight, but no restrictions for Josh Green running the floor and catching the long pass ahead by Luka and jamming it home. Bogdanović denying Luka. Josh Green from Grant Williams. Baseline opens up, and a thunderous finish for Green. Into Bogdan Bogdanović. Nope. Long rebound. Green, well done. Yeah, oh, great pass. Hardy flushes.
Outstanding pass that time.
The three-pointer.
Oh, nice pass.
And Josh Green running the floor. They're not taking that finish back. Josh Green from QB1, Luka Doncic.
Well, as you observed a moment ago, Harp, Sacramento has put some distance between themselves and Dallas. Now, the question I would have, Green just helped the call. Mentioned a moment ago. Oh, yeah, great pass, cutting Josh Green. And the assist for Rashawn Holmes. Edwards forced to the sideline. Cross court to McDaniels.
McDaniels ISOing and driving against Williams. Stripped by Holmes. Yeah, good defense. And Green, he is a big fast break scorer.
Contested twos will not beat you.
Alexander Walker is in a pretty good groove right now, shooting 56% from the floor as Lawson from Green scores. That is the next game, by the way, for the Mavs. And there's interesting subplots because that's Milwaukee's first game after the very emotional night tonight for Damian Lillard. Corner three, splashdown. Minnesota now two team fouls. Josh Green driving, and Green, oh, tough shot. Wow.
Up until this point, we're headed to halftime. Nice pass.
Down the lane, and another towering leap by Green to hammer it home.
But at this level, you've got some guys that can make some special plays, surprise you a little bit. Jay with a great dive.
Team trying to look it off to Giannis. Dallas just broke it up, that pass, and here comes Green on the transition. Look, in the finish.
Obviously had a little bit of an injury situation and kind of set back a little bit. But working his way back in, but
some kind of injury situation.
Yeah, some kind of.
Oh, wow, another dunk by Jones. Pat Beverly with the offensive rebound and putback. And it's an 8-point lead for the 76ers. Now it's a 6-point lead on the nice finish inside by Green.
Still guarding him. Luka trying to get free of Jaden. Did such a great job on Jordan Clarkson in Utah last week. And Green just able to beat the buzzer. But 10 early tonight for Kelly, 10 for Tobias, too.
Heck of a recovery defensively after being beat.
Irving, good cut, good find, good finish.
From essentially one game. And what happened? Look out here! Kyrie Irving! Elevating and detonating off to Josh Green. Players get a little hard done by in terms of not getting that call, but that foul was clearly before the pass was received. And it ends up being a good foul because they missed, and Green runs the floor.
Now the Knicks push again. Hart into Kleba, who gets another block. Back and forth we go. Green going up top. Oh, okay. Wow, Josh Green flying high.
If he can be out there, he will.
Well, a ton of offensive rebounds here for the Knicks. Finally, the Mavericks secure it. And Green running again. He's already had a big dunk, and now a beautiful scoop. Have been able to hang in here. Doncic splits the double, kicks it. Green in the corner, and he's fouled, and it goes.
8 for 20 so far. They normally shoot 50%, and they turn it over. Dallas in the open court. Green leaves it.
And guys, he's needed because if you think about it, Shai Gilgeous-Alexander is sort of their veteran head. It is such a young team.
Here's a turnover. Josh Green picks up the loose ball. And it is a fantastic finish. Giddy leaves his feet, finds Dort.
Good block out.
Yeah, really nicely done by Jones. He was able to move Chet. Dallas running, finishing. Green for Kleba.
Get a little pass from Maxi.
Sure does. Yeah,
I want to give him all the credit for that. He deserves it.
Wow.
Josh Green goes up strong.
And got knocked down hard, too, and will head to the free throw line. What a finish. Irving leads Dallas with 13. Luka has 10. Hardaway looking for another basket. Gafford with an offensive rebound. Finds a cutting. Ooh. Josh Green with an acrobatic finish. And here's Kyrie advancing it on the pass. Green to a trailing Daniel Gafford.
That was a pretty good help and recover there by P.J. Washington.
And here's a pass off the hand of Gafford, but Green reacts quickly to it. Oh, and Green, nice finish. Coulibaly helps Jones in the double team with Kyrie.
Nice pass.
Finds a cutting Green for the flush. Denny Avdija. Good defense by Luka. Second go by Avdija. Steal! Green! Oh, man, there was a lot of contact inside.
Still down.
And it's 5-on-4. Kleba! Steal by Jeremy Sochan on the dribble inside, and a swipe by Kyrie. His hands have been great as of late. And his passing has been really good, too, as he finds Josh Green for the transition jam.
Rebound. O'Neal fighting for it. Saves it inside. Green steals it for Dallas. Irving will pop a triple. Green now. Washington knocks it away with pure hustle. In the corner, Green. Cutting is Irving. Good find by Green. Irving connects.
Luka holds up Siakam for a moment. Now Siakam with an attack and a bad pass. Steal, Josh Green. Green, one-man fast break, beats everyone down the floor. And it is Kyrie cutting off the ball. Difficult shot attempt, doesn't go in. Turner loses it. Turnover. And Irving unselfishly gives it up to Josh Green to hammer it home.
I love to see that.
Now that young man's first year NBA career with 15 points tonight.
Every space.
Oh, man. Josh Green back to the other end of the floor. And a ferocious finish. Then a steal of the inbounds pass and a Jaden Hardy three.
Cleveland has gotten hot, starting to make some plays. Good effort that time by Josh Green coming up with a steal.
Advances it up to Luka. Washington running the floor out in front of him. He finds Green. Green accelerates on the drive. Open three. PJ Washington Jr. Now Donovan Mitchell lost it. Dallas in transition. Luka back to Green. No doubt about it this time. Green jams it home to tie the game.
Yes, indeed.
Skip, extra pass, hanging and finishing is Green. Mentioned that Philly got 9 of the next 13 on the road. A steal from Green in transition, gets the layup.
Halliburton almost lost it. Turner does lose it.
Let's cook.
Up ahead to Kyrie on the pass by Luka. Kyrie, one-man fast break. And now you've got a trio of Mavericks with 5 points apiece. And being second highest, which is something he already owns, is not far away.
That was some good one-on-one defense right there, baby.
And a good pass. Oh. Green soaring and scoring. And another QB one pass from Luka.
And get right to his spot and rise up.
In the lane, Wiseman, no. Kleba there with the rebound. Green running the floor. Kyrie leads him with the bounce pass. And Green attacks in transition. And another chance for the old-fashioned three-point play. And let's face it, the Mavs need Hardaway to be a threat from the outside. Drive and big finish. Green with a foul. Explosively to the basket. Josh Green with the rim rocker finish. That always seemed to be Nelly's go-to whenever he got kicked out.
Yep.
Jaden Ivey throws it away on the dribble drive. Green and Hardaway running the floor. And Kleba up ahead to Dante Exum. And here is Exum putting it on the floor. Kleba swings it. Green to beat the buzzer! Exclamation points on a 44-point first quarter. Lively has it and again deflected. Loose ball, DeRozan. Green takes it away. A ferocious finish.
It's passed.
And that's a new career high for Derek Lively. Three other games he scored 20 this year. Back in his early Detroit days. Green, baseline drive, kick out, Luka. Wide open three, late close out by Kobe White. Drano for Luka.
He was he was out there late in the blowout against Detroit to try to keep it going, so he's not going anywhere.
Here's Green. He scores.
I'm talking about not taking no for an answer. Hopefully Kuminga's okay. Thought he might have rolled an ankle there. Green in the open floor.
On the move, Kuminga. And it's blocked by Washington. And then Moody took it away, but Kyrie got it back.
Gives a little bit of crevice to get through, and that's all he needs.
Now two defenders meet him at the three-point line.
Pass.
Green, a late decision. Gafford. Now Caleb Martin blocked by Jones. And Kyrie was a good part of that defense as well. Mavericks run the floor. It is finished by Hardaway.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Josh Green, big finish. Well executed. It opens up. The Red Sea parted after the handoff from Morris to Josh Green.